Okay, this is Bandra Buzz reporting on this Khar Gautam issue, and this is the person who has been fasting for the past 5 days. Yeah, so let's go over to Anita. Yeah, okay, Anita.
My name is Anita Pinto, 48 years of age. There is a builder's estate, has fraud documents. I'm running for the past 6 years from pillar to post, but SRA government, MLA Ashish Shelar, collector, deputy collector Kalambe, police authorities, everybody is involved. No one is listening to all this fraud document. Nobody is going to. Even the high power HPC has told CEO Asim Gupta to review the scheme, but he did not review the scheme. He said, I won't review. If you have any problem, move to the High Court. And High Court we went. High Court also mentioned in the order that as per the LOI terms and conditions, you move ahead. But still they did not. They bypassed the High Court order and they illegally demolished everything. They detained me and my husband. Nobody was at home. 350 police to exhaust 20 tenants. Police robbed all the gold, jewelry, money of everybody. They robbed even some tenant TV, iPad, and then what they did, the rest what they couldn't rob, they robbed, they crushed it into the rubble to the JCB. They have nothing with us, and I'm really start all again. I don't know how to start all again. We don't have house in this monsoon, in this Ramzan. They have disasters, and Avalanda is saying, just she has no agreements, she has nothing. She says, just put them on the road, automatically they'll fall on their knees. And to do this, she has managed all the police, right from all DCP, ACP, what is his name? Jadav, senior PI Jadav, Ramchandra Jadav. And full game on this whole game, Ashish Shelar is involved with in connivance with the builder, police authorities, SRA collector. This is illegal demolition has taken place. And until I don't get it, my demands fulfilled of change of developer, I'm not going to give my part. I will give my life. If I die, no problem. The story will not come to an end. Somebody will be in my place here. Doing the education. We have the LOI is cancelled of the builder, the IOA is cancelled, police has proved forgery, she is out on charges is filed, she is out on anticipatory bail, she is not having the scheme, then how did they do the demolition?
Who is on anticipatory bail?
The builders.
Achha, and yeah. Who are these builders?
Dharisa Builders, Everelda Di Mello, Ivor Di Mello from St. Teresa's Parish.
Okay, so have you interacted with the builders at any point in time?
We do not want to, because she is a fraud builder. She has done everywhere. Her projects are stalled. Her citadel building in Shweb is also stalled. And people are out of the road. You can talk to Mona Apartments in Vakola. Even she has cheated. She has cheated. We have so many proofs that she has cheated. Number of people. She has given rights of this property. So many people, and she has even taken money, sold our units before anything could come up. She sold our units. So she is a fraud. She was behind bars in Goa also. She sold 10 flats to 30 people.
How long back was this? Approximately?
Approximately maybe around 10 years back. She was behind bars. The police can find out in Arpora police station, Anjuna, Kalango.
Okay. So actually, what action should be taken as of now after all this has happened, according to you?
She must be booked. The police must be booked. Especially Kalambe should be booked. Deputy Collector Kalambe, who had a transfer on the 9th, and that's why he made a case to demolish on the 8th, because he was paid a huge amount.
Okay, so that means did he also come along for that demolition?
He was the one to come and demolish. When Amitabh Siddiqui, ALM 144 ma'am, asked him you are demolishing. But tell me who will develop, because she is no more a developer. IOI stands cancelled. LOI is not validated. And police has proved the forgery. Tell me who will develop this scheme. And she says that, he says that, I don't care whoever develops, but I will demolish. That is not my look who will develop, but I will demolish.
Okay,
and
so.
You should book first.
Okay. So now, when that was happening, do you have any photographs and all of that?
All photographs, so many photographs and videos are there.
Okay.
That all this, the police came, they detained us. They did not detain us in police station, they detained us in one of the school. Our phones were confiscated. And the police, lady police were beating the small, minor children. And to add to it, they filed charges against the 7 men whom they detained. They picked up of the house and they detained and they filed charges and non-bailable offense. And to add to it, they filed a caveat to oppose bail. But on the basis of the photographs, we got the bail somehow.
Okay, okay. Okay, Anita, then do you want to say anything more regarding this?
To say that people, when somebody has this problem, if you all keep quiet, tomorrow, today we are here, tomorrow you will be there on the road. So please be united and support us, because this is the fifth area going in the same line. Parerawadi, Patel compound, Daulat Nagar, HDIL and then we.
Okay,
Four. So all are going in the same line, and these people did not raise their voice. They gave it, they surrendered, and then today they are on the road. But Fernandez Chol is not so easy to go with.
Okay, so now, did you get any support from your neighbors or your any group?
Today we have nothing. Our neighbors are only supporting. I don't even have a pair of clothes. One Miss Shaheen Manqureshi gives me her clothes. This is her bedsheet. Somebody gave me this mattress, pillow, everything what we have. This umbrellas are given to us by Aftab Siddiqui ma'am. She's a great support for us. She's just like a god for us.
Okay.
She's always there for us. She's just a phone call away when we are in trouble.
Right.
The police troubled us so much, so much. Now, after Baris Patanji came, we told them, you all should have shame. They are in such a distress. In Ramzan, they are out. And top of that, you all are harassing. So then they stopped us, stopped harassing us. Then again, Sanjay Nirupam is a great help for us. He's really, he came to the SRA with my tenants today and he fought greatly for us.
Sanjay Nirupam.
We have great help of all these people. Otherwise Ashish Shelar, along with the builder, would have, I don't know where he would have landed us.
What about the local MLA? Who?
Local MLA Ashish Shelar?
Yeah.
High-handedness with the builder.
And who is the cooperator of this area?
Asif Zakaria, he is supporting, very supportive. We were filed charges, no? We didn't have funds, everything was in the ruble. He helped us financially, Baba sir helped us financially. All these NGOs also helped us financially. So, and they come to see us. And Baba sir, Asif Zakaria sir, just a phone call away for us.
Okay. Okay, Anita. Thank you very much. Yeah.